Hey, I'm Jeannie Leonard, and I'm here at the Sandy Creek Farm, and we're celebrating blueberries today. I'm doing some demos today. Today, I'm going to make a healthy blueberry chutney salad. Basically, we're going to make our own dressing. To that, I've got it in the pot. Takes a little while to cook, so let me tell you what I've got. I've got 1 tablespoon of olive oil. I've got a small onion that's been finely chopped. It equals about 1/4 cup. I'm going to saute that for a little bit. Then I'll put 2 pints of blueberries in it. Make sure you've rinsed them, but they're whole blueberries. To that, as it's cooking, I'm going to add a teaspoon of sugar. And then I'm going to add a dash or a pinch of allspice, cloves, and cinnamon. And then I'm going to add some vinegar to it with 1 tablespoon of sugar. And then that's going to thicken up. And I'm going to get a broth like this. So this becomes my salad dressing. To my salad, I have a bag of basically spinach or your favorite greens, 6 ounces of goat cheese or feta, and about 3 or more strips of bacon that's been chopped up. You know, everything's good with a little bacon. More's better. And then we're just going to pour this chutney over the top of it. Sort of think about the hot bacon salads we do sometimes with spinach. Let's try a little bit. Little bite. Great with those fresh blueberries. For this and more recipes, go to Jeannie's Kitchen at Davidson County Cooperative Extension and keep watching. And I want to thank Ken Davis for being my backup music today. Thanks, Ken. Keep watching.